It's important to note that EB-3 visa has an annual numerical limitation, which means there might be a wait time for certain applicants. The wait time varies based on the applicant's country of chargeability and the demand for the EB-3 visas from that country. Applicants are assigned a priority date based on the filing date of their form I-140 petition. The priority date determines when you can proceed with the final step of your application process.